Here, play Grand Theft Auto for 8 hours, and then we'll give it another try.